Hi, my name is Charles Palmer with Patriot Vision Industries. Today we're going to go over a product called the Patriot Titan. And this machine is a desktop machine that enables a legally blind person to be able to read printed material again. The way it works is when you place documents underneath on the tray, you're going to be able to see the image magnified on the screen up above. There's a dial along the middle that you could zoom in or out with. You could also change color modes. There's a few buttons along the bottom here, and you could change color modes by pressing the bottom right button. It'll cycle through all the different colors like green on black, yellow on blue, white on black, and so forth. The button right next to that one is actually natural color, so you can get back to see magazines or family photos or something underneath it. For reading printed material like this, for the most part, you're going to want to have it on a color mode though. And there's also the contrast button along the left side. So that is to adjust depending at what kind of print you're looking at, whether it's a glossy magazine or a matte finish print, and also depending on the ambient lighting around the room. Adjusting that contrast, you'll see it's kind of washed out right now, and then you'll be able to get it into a little bit of a better color mode where it's more clear. There is, all the way on the left side, the last button is the power button to turn it on or off. Just by pressing it, turns off, and then pressing it down turns it right back on. It takes a couple seconds to start on up. You'll see a few things start up on the screen, and then it's right back into magnification mode for it to be able to magnify printed material for you. There is a tray along the bottom where the paper is, and this tray could slide back and forth, forward or backward, or left or right. And then you could also lock the tray. There's a little handle there to lock it into place. So if you don't want the tray to move and you just want to move the printed material itself underneath it, some people actually are able to do some handwriting underneath it as well. So if they do want to sign a check or something underneath it, that tray being locked, obviously, so the tray's not moving, you'll be able to do stuff like that underneath it. If you have any questions about the Patriot Titan or any other machines that we carry, I encourage you to call me. My phone number is area code 1-800-364-1612. You could also check out our website, patriotvisionindustries.com. Thank you so much. My name is Charles Palmer, and have a great day.